Your gastrointestinal tract runs from gum to bum and is home to a huge population of microscopic superheroes. These little guys make up your gut microbiome. While your superheroes are working hard to keep you healthy every minute of every day, it's important to know that there are things that you do that can impact the state of balance that they need to thrive. How does your microbiome impact your overall health? To start, there are generally three things that can contribute to disease: genetic factors, environmental factors, and an unbalanced microbiome. When bad bacteria invade your body, they look for ways to attack and override your superheroes. This causes an imbalance, which makes room for even more bad guys. This can result in infection, inflammation, or disease. How will understanding the microbiome impact your future? We may soon be using the human gut microbiome to create more specific and personalized care based on the three P's. Predict. Because your microbiome is as unique to you as your fingerprint, scientists can see many things just by looking at your specific composition of microbes. They can also identify specific bacteria as signs of possible disease. Protect. Doctors are learning that when you protect your microbiome with pre and probiotics, you maintain the balance in your gut. This can actually help you prevent a disease or recover from an illness more quickly. Prescribe. As scientists continue to study and catalog health-promoting microbes, doctors may soon be able to better prevent and treat an illness based on your specific microbiome fingerprint. Support your microbiome. Stay away from things that can harm your superheroes. Antibiotics, poor diet, an illness or disease can threaten the balance of your microbiome. So keep supporting your superheroes with pre and probiotics. Experience the world through touch and taste. The world is full of trillions of microorganisms, and connecting with them is essential to growing your own superhero population. The more you experience of the world, the more well-adapted and balanced your microbiome will be. The CDHF wants you to know that a healthy microbiome means a healthy you. Understand. Take control. Live better. Watch the other videos in this microbiome series or visit cdhf.ca.